My name is Dr. Ramsay Rosa. And for the last decade, I've spent my life dedicated to a single cause, helping others fight the diseases that plague humanity. But not anymore. And it's all because of them. You see, there are many cancers in this world, and they all wear different faces. Some are doctors, others. Some of them seek out the truth, regardless of the consequences. Others mock the very science they worship.
We just ran out of time.
But the most dangerous ones are those who call themselves heroes. They claim to fight for the things that matter in life. Truth, family, law, order. And most of all, for life itself.
Every time I come to visit, there's always a crisis.
But it's all a lie. Because in the end, there's only one battle. One thing to fight against. An eternal enemy who must be eliminated forever. And that's death itself.
Are we under attack?
The scientifically impossible probably will happen. I don't need to understand them. Just tell me what I can do.
No one has to die ever again.